That's what happened, honestly.
And after the death of Dagmar, Dagmar's brother continues to investigate the case. She wants to find out who killed her daughter. She tried to get witness about the event to the Truth and Reconciliation Commission. They told her no, because it was too controversial. The murders were never found. The case was not investigated.
And they would not listen to her. In fact, I think the second or third time that she went to the Truth and Reconciliation Commission, they escorted her out. Just the mention of the South African Maritime Institute made people nervous. They would not listen at all.
Then she befriends a cyber officer, I believe maybe it's Maxwell, who feeds her information about cyber and her daughter.
Yes.
And he approached my mom. I don't know whether it was out of guilt or whether just a prick of his conscience. He contacted my mother and gave her a whole lot of documents. I believe they met several times. And in there are letterheads of the South African Maritime Institute. So this was the first time that I had ever heard of the institute.
Not long after, we go to an address in Johannesburg, where the personal belongings of Dagmar's mother are stored.